career readiness is vital to education. The best way I think that we can do that is by making those connections to workplace right now while they're in high school.
Last year, Arconic Foundation and Discovery Education teamed up to create the Manufacture Your Future Teacher Challenge. The grand prize went to teachers from Mansfield Junior Senior High School for their AutoCAD and the Bike Pad project. Mansfield's applied physics students will now be able to design and build a unique project for their school district.
The Manufacture Your Future Challenge is challenging us to design a structure that the students at the elementary school can park their bikes in. So it has to be sturdy. The kids have to have knowledge of Newton's laws, of course, and different forces. They have to know how to work in a team and collaborate.
In addition to working with each other, students now have the chance to learn from professionals outside the classroom.
The students have an opportunity to really partner with business and industry and really get a real world kind of feel for what goes into manufacturing and building construction.
We always want our curriculum to be more relevant to students and make them aware of the different options that they have, that they can stay in our area to get a job and to make a difference for their community.
I think the biggest thing that students miss in schools today is they don't really understand where they'll apply what they're learning.
And that's where the Manufacture Your Future Challenge has real impact.
This grant is going to make a difference because it is truly project-based learning, so the students aren't learning math and science out of context. And I think that that's really crucial.
Kids will have something tangible that they actually built at the end of the project, and they'll be exposed to technologies that could offer them possible careers in the future they might not know exist yet.
Congratulations to Amanda Capone and Francis Novak, winners of the Manufacture Your Future Teacher Challenge.
I would love to say thank you to the Arconic Foundation for this fantastic opportunity for our students. They're going to build and see something that is going to be really meaningful, and without the Arconic Foundation, this incredible project wouldn't happen.